Thanks. More than 100 workers are being laid off at Remington Arms in Ilion. The company is shifting some of its production down to Alabama. The plant in the Mohawk Valley employs about 1,300 workers. The company says the layoffs are because of the consolidation and a softening market.